Hello everyone, welcome to the new layout video. Today I'm going to run the new class 25 from Elgin. Yeah, I had a hell of a time putting the couplings together. It was quite awkward actually, without trying to break it. So I'm going to crack on with a running session now. So I hope you enjoy the video. did try to run the class 90, but the pantograph kept popping up and it was hitting the bridge. That was no good, so it was breaking the bridge and trying to break the pantograph, so I couldn't run it. So I've gonna tie that down, and next video I'll be running the class 90. Yes, there's more to do on the layout. I've still got to buy things and there's still things coming in the post, so I need more ballast as well to do. So that's clearly all ballast now. I need my board going across there and my tunnel. So there's more to do on it. I will do bits on it this year and have it finished for next year, hopefully. And I'm doing this section here. I'm still waiting for more parts. I'm still waiting for more scenery and my new buffer stops. I still need to put trop cables down, solder trop cables to power all my lines, including this one. I need to power this line here and power these two lines. So I'll be getting some trop cables very soon. Okay guys, that's it from Cattlefield Station. Or is it Junction? I don't know. I know more needs to be done. And from myself, bye for now.